April 16, 2003, we meet a ragtag group of LA teens in Runaways No. 1, written by Brian K. Vaughn with art by Adrian Alfona. Despite lifelong friendships, the soon-to-be Runaways seem to be drifting apart. But everything changes when they spy on a secret meeting held by their collective parents, and soon discover that they're actually part of a supervillain, elder god-worshipping organization known as The Prime. Shocked at their actions and hidden lives, the Runaways commit themselves to righting their parents' wrongs, becoming a family of their own along the way.